Hello students, today we are going to start political science of class 10th. So in the starting, we should discuss the syllabus of the academic year 2020-21. Students, there are 8 chapters in the syllabus. So first of all, we shall know the name of the chapters one by one. First chapter is power sharing, second federalism, third democracy and diversity, fourth gender, religion and caste, fifth popular struggles and movement, sixth political parties, seventh outcomes of democracy, eighth challenges to democracy. Students, one thing is important to know to all of you, that is the chapter number 3, 5 and 8 to be assessed in the periodic test only and will not be evaluated in board examination. Discuss the syllabus. So let's start the chapter number first. The name of the first chapter is power sharing. It is power sharing. This is the first chapter. Students, you have studied the political science in class 9th, and if you have noticed, then you have found that the name of the book was The Democratic Politics First. And in class 10th, the name of book is Democratic Politics Second. So in this class, we shall also discuss about the some aspect or the sides of democracy. So power sharing is one of the side or the aspect of democracy. What is first one question raised in our mind, that what is power sharing? Actually, power sharing is a strategy wherein all the major section of the society are provided with a permanent share of power in the governance of the country. Students, basically there are the three forms of government: monarchy, dictatorship and democracy. You have studied the other, and you know about the other form of government like the autocracy or the aristocracy or the bureaucracy. These are the forms of the monarchy. So basically there are the three forms of government: monarchy, dictatorship and democracy. And in both classes, class 9th and 10th, we are studying about the democracy. So democracy emphasizes or says that all the powers doesn't rest with the any one organ of the state. It must be shared among different organs of government like legislature, executive and judiciary. And students, you have studied about the organs, about these organs of government in the previous class, in class 9th, in the name of the chapter working of institution. And in that chapter here, you have studied about the powers, about their jurisdiction or the authority area of these organs of government. The powers of these governments are clearly defined in the constitution. We shall discuss about the concept of power sharing, that how should the power share among the different organs of government or among the different section of the society. So we shall discuss about the chapter with the help of the two stories. And these two stories are belonging to the Belgium and Sri Lanka. So first of all, we shall study about the Belgium. We shall try to understand what happens, why power sharing is necessary in democracy, what happens in presence of democracy, and what happens in absence of democracy. So before knowing the another factors, we should know the geographical location of Belgium. So Belgium is situated in the Europe continent. First of all, we should know about the latitudinal extent of democracy. Latitudinal extent of Belgium. Latitudinal extent of Belgium is 50 degree 30 minute 14 second north, and longitudinal extent is 4 degree 28 minute and 11.8 second east. Now, we shall discuss the location of Belgium. Belgium is located in the northwestern Europe. It is bordered by the countries of France, Germany, Luxembourg and the Netherlands as well as the North Sea. The capital city of Belgium is Brussels and it is also the headquarters of European Union. And in present time, according to the data of the 2019, the population, total population of Belgium is 11.46 million. So students, now you have the information about the location of Belgium. Now we shall discuss about the ethnic composition of Belgium. In simple term, we can say, in simple language, we can say, what is the population composition of Belgium? There is a word, ethnic. Ethnic, what is the meaning of ethnic? The meaning of, a literary meaning of ethnic is the racial, jatiya. Ethnic means connected with or relating to the different racial or cultural group of people. So, in this section of the chapter, we shall discuss that what is the racial composition of Belgium, which the people of which races are living in Belgium. So, student, in Belgium, 59% of Belgians, they live in Flemish region and they speak Dutch language. It is clear? 59% of Belgians, they live in Flemish region and they speak Dutch language. Another point, 40% of Belgians, they live in Wallonia region and they speak French language. Then third point, the 1% of Belgians, they speak German language. Now, I think that the ethnic composition of Belgium has been clear. Now, we'll talk about the capital city of Belgium, Brussels. We are talking about the ethnic composition or the racial composition of Brussels. That the data of the ethnic or the ethnic composition is just opposite to the Belgium in the Brussels. Students, you have seen that Dutch speakers are in majority in Belgium. Dutch speakers are in majority in Belgium and French speakers are in minority. But in Brussels, the data is just opposite. 80% of Belgians in Brussels, 80% of Belgians, they speak French language and 20% of Belgians, they speak Dutch language. There was a tension between the Dutch speaking and French speaking communities during the 1950s and 1960s. Why? What was the reason? What was the reason that responsible for the tension between these two communities? The reason was, the French-speaking community became richer and powerful than Dutch-speaking community because they got the benefit of economic development and education much later than French community. So now, students, now I stop the topic here and I am giving the few questions as a homework. Question number first, what do you mean by the word ethnic? Question number two, which ethnic group in Belgium has the largest population? And last, which community in Belgium was relatively rich and powerful? Now, student, the class has been off for the today. Thank you. Have a nice day.